the court. The number eight seeds from Korea getting this quarterfinal underway. So, Steen, I need to ask you about the fact that the Indonesians had a walkover yesterday, no qualifiers, which in itself was so a little bit disappointing that there weren't qualifiers, but the Indonesians, I never know whether it's a good thing to have a rest day or whether actually players would prefer.
I think they might have benefited from the extra day of rest.
Yeah.
Service over.
Yeah, especially Gracia Poli.
1-3. Service over.
So all four players on court. Lee So-hee was a bronze medalist in Copenhagen with Shin Sung-chan. And the Indonesians last year on home soil became the first in 1997 in Glasgow. And if you like your trivia, it's 499 days until the next World Championships in Glasgow.
Service over.
Oh, that's nice. It's a lovely angle, isn't it?
It's all the sports savers about that they've really been stretched there.
Service over.
Yes, that was in the semi. Good work.
Yeah.
Very, very good work.
Not so many weeks, months, but they haven't really, well, you must correct me, Joe, if they've really been.
Last year as well.
Yeah.
And of course they were beaten finalists at the New Zealand Grand Prix Gold event a couple of weeks ago.
Service over.
Oh, it's gone long.
Yeah.
Service over.
You can see that she's still struggling with. Well played.
Good work.
Service over.
Yeah, well played.
Singapore for some.
Yes.
Years after he retired as a player. I think the Koreans, are on the side where they feel that they can lift and play the baseline, but they really shouldn't do it, because when they do it, the Indonesians take the attack, they take the initiative, and they're not able to get it.
That was a better serve, wasn't it?
Yeah.
Formation well spotted by the umpire. Oh, that's delightful. What a super shot. Yeah, they're suddenly you realize. Oh, yeah, big gap down the middle. Off.
them to play as attacking as we're seeing them do right now.
You were saying yesterday that the rallies are much shorter in all disciplines,
yeah,
because of the conditions. It's going wide.
Oh, that was high.
Well, that's a missed opportunity. Good rally. Short.
Oh. Yeah.
Almost landed in.
Tech. Compared.
Missed it. Well, there's no challenge. Yeah, it's landed in.
A little bit lucky there for one. So it's going to be very much a battle of the service situation. Close, but otherwise it's a good thing to have sort of like a rubber band between the two players so that they more difficult.
Yeah, well, I thought last week
they're doing very well, the Indonesians, in my opinion. They are so
just wide. No, we talked about
worse.
That's drifted wide as well. That sort of confirms our. Oh, delightful.
Yeah. She wanted to return it. Yeah.
Yeah.
Well.
Well.
We're especially well in windy conditions. Two times the world championship has been played in Copenhagen. Can't really use that so much.
Yeah, what a good and interesting point you make. Oh my goodness, well reached. She did awfully well to control that. Gone wide.
Seven.
Yeah, there goes the flick again. I wonder if she's lost a bit of confidence on her low serve. Oh my goodness, how did she get that back? And that. What great defense by the Koreans.
Yeah, that's well played. I'd like to see them use these flat lifts a bit more. Well played, good rally.
Nine down at one stage. Now into the lead. Oh,
well,
that is the shot.
I mean, wow, that's a bad pad return. It totally left the green area. When the wind conditions are good, you can get it to the back court because it's much more a technical issue than a physical issue, so you don't have the need for the short block. Working, and that could spell trouble for the Indonesians should this go to a decider. That's wide. Good smash. Wow, that was powerful.
Oh, great save. Oh, oi. My goodness. Well, seemed to get wheel spin there.
One. Cannot be satisfied just lifting. They have the possibility of lifting once in a while as a variation, but the general idea should be to try to attack.
All been about, well, let's just lift, let's just work opponents. So
Yeah. Seeing
pairs really desperately trying to get on the attack is far more aesthetically pleasing.
The opponents almost get, okay, if you can win playing this defensive style, then we have to develop players that can cope with it.
Yeah.
In the last two Super Series tournaments, because they were definitely a defensive pair, but now they're going on the attack as well. And,
yeah.
And they've become better by doing it.
Yeah, you're absolutely right. Right about the style going in waves.
Yeah.
And we're now back to players one.
Yes.
She thinks that Grecia Poli is faulting on the flick.
I can understand her because, I mean, as opponents, when you see one player struggling with the service, the Koreans want to avoid that in order to keep it. Keep.
Oh, my goodness.
Yeah. Oh, that was lucky for the Koreans. That's not something that Hawkeye can,
no.
can decide.
Oh, that's a shocker. Got away with it. Well, ultimately, they don't get away with it.
Oh, great play.
The shuttle was upside down. How she controlled that to brush it off the top of the tape, I don't know.
Always disturbing the service rhythm. But now the Indonesians are about to create a gap. Yes.
Yeah, that's good judgment.
Oh, she missed it.
Oh, it's landed in.
Yeah,
that's the difference in the end. The lot. Oh my goodness! Oh my crikey! Oh!
Oi. played.
Yeah, it's a super change. Oh yes.
Oh, that's better.
Yeah. Oh, a couple of good interceptions by the left-hander. Good drive defense. Oh!
Oh, 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 two bad shots.
Oh my goodness me.
That's wide. Oh!
Yes. Oh, they both went. They've done it. Number two seeds.